I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This will end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No. Good evening, Gotham. This is Vicki Vale reporting live at the Arkham City site. A siege between Harley Quinn and the Joker.
Heard from Harley?
She's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon.
She's crazier. She just wants revenge. You heard her.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
I doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan? It wouldn't be the first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together. Work out how to get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
Turn bad? Joker's dead, Harley's crazy, and we're still stuck in this hellhole? How much worse can things get?
Things always get worse.
Robin! He's here!
Thank you. anyone comes this way, I'll make them regret it.
You better! I lost contact with the rest of the guys and I don't like it!
That's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. See you?
What?
Nothing.
Did you just make a move on me?
No! I mean, I'm just being friendly. Trying to help.
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man. That thing's thick.
Look out, Robin!
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm freezing here.
Someone, help!
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Sure, we don't need to do this, but that won't stop us. Do you realize?
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here. Thanks. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Outside the now condemned Arkham City site, which just sneaks up to the fateful event that brought all of Gotham into
cops go. Harley had him moved.
Where?
You know where.
Oh, the secret...
Shut up, you idiot!
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
All units, this is Gordon. As of now, the Arkham...
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
PD officers must retreat immediately. That's now, people. No heroics, understand?
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Still cold as hell out of here.
It's the bat!
Batman! Kick their asses! Get him!
What's going on here? was going on?
Guarding this stupid switch. Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
That man?
Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack?
And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. This was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman.
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best. Get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
Still here.
That's one code. I need 2 more.
Get the hell out of our... City. I'm freezing here. Hey, I think I just found a little piece of strange. Is that his ear? There's some piece of rotten meat.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Me, Holly should just go get herself some help.
One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Those cops don't stand a chance.
What's the bat doing here?
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die!
Cops get caught.
I need to grapple further to boost it again.
We just get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm freezing here.
Next stop, Harley Quinn.
If Harley's gonna start dating again.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? Where that kid he hangs out with?
It's the Bat!
Don't cry, Pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. You look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. I see those sniper rifles.
Huh? I'll cover this way!
Out of this thing.
safe.
I don't think so, Bad Brain. It's dead cop time! Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Piss off, Holly.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
With the bat. That's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Look out! Robin!
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. Trapped in that thing. Looks like he's entered some sort of meditative state. I don't have much time. He's running out of air. Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy? How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die? I hope so. I want him to know how my Joker felt.
Found anything?
He's here!
don't stand a chance against me.
Being back at Arkham Asylum. Back with Mr.
Take it back! Again! It's over here!
You say.
Get me down, Bird Brain. I feel dizzy.
Look who it is! Little Robin comes.
Robin!
Take one.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Bat Brain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
Come find us!
Did you think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again, loser! You weren't expecting that, were you? Ha-ha! Destroy him, my robot!
Quiet.
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels.
The cops.
They're safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.